We live in a world that evolves very quickly. Every time, digital and communication skills are more important. Therefore, also Comboni College of Science and Technology is evolving to introduce, to enable its students to cope, to succeed in this digital era. Traditional classes take place in a classroom like this. With the passing of time, these classrooms have evolved. Now they have a multimedia projector, they may have an intelligent whiteboard, but we want you to take a step further. The college website has a learning management system called Moodle or Combo Moodle. This learning management system does not intend to substitute live lessons at the classroom, but aims to enrich your learning experience and to help you get acquainted with digital tools. Now, come with me to visit our learning management system.
To enter the learning management system of the college, the first thing you have to do is to go to the website www.combonihartum.com. Once there, you can download the Android application so that you can install it on your mobile phone. In this way, you will have access to the learning management system either through your mobile phone or through the laptop. At any case, once you are at the home page, in this case, if you are in the laptop, you have to click either on e-learning or in this tab, Comboni Moodle. This tab will give you access to the home page of the digital learning system. Here you have the login, and down there you have some characteristics of the college and the courses. But even if you enter through your respective courses, at the end you will have to log in and introduce your username and password. These ones you can receive them at the registration office. This is the same process you can do through the mobile phone. In that case, you enter directly and you will be asked directly your username and password so that you enter the dashboard of the learning management system. Then you will go to your course, and you can do it through two places, either through here or through this place. Here you have the different programs of the college. Imagine that you are a student of the Bachelor in English Language and Literature. For example, for the fourth semester, you will have these subjects, and there you can enter according to your wish. In this case, we are going to enter in one subject of the Bachelor in Educational and Religious Studies, At-Tahdid wa Al-Idara At-Tarbawiya. Here you will find your name. This is the presentation of the course. In this case, the lecturer has prepared a questionnaire to know, understand the reasons behind the choice of that program and the possibility you have access to the internet either through a smartphone or through the laptop, so that he can adapt his course according to the people he has in front of him. After the introduction, you have, in this case, 9 units, and the date in which that unit should be given in the classroom. The first unit, for every unit you have the educational aims, the contents of the unit, and some references. Then the lecturer may incorporate some resources, like, for example, in this case is a PDF file that has the contents of the lesson. It may be possible also to have the PowerPoint that the lecturer used during the lesson, so that people do not have to go around with a flash memory. In this case, you have a PDF file and a conceptual map of the lesson. This is the the questionnaire I spoke before about. In the second lesson, you have the same structure, then the resources and the activities that the lecturer is asking from any student. No? These activities can be presented or uploaded through the digital platform. Sometimes even the lecturer can put also some links to open source books. In this lesson about the theory of total quality management, the lecturer has put the link with this book, Quality in Education, but even you can find some PDF books in case they are open source. The activities can be from different type. So this is something that should be uploaded on the platform, and this is a quiz with several questions with which the student can review the lesson. This is another example where you have a book. And this is the same you find if you enter through your mobile phone.
Once you have downloaded your Android application, you can open your mobile phone, and then you will find, you will have the to introduce your username and login and navigate as usual without any problems.